Ah, you're back. Have you gotten all the ingredients together?
We've got everything.
Eggbear claw, Nia fruit, and Liluria petals. That's everything. All right, let's get this stuff made.
Yes, please.
There you go. One Panacea bottle.
Now we'll be able to cleanse the poison. Let's go, quickly.
Whoa, whoa, settle down. You'll drop the bottle if you're not careful.
Oh, I see. Well then, let's go. Prudently.
Have you made the antidote to cleanse the tree of poison?
Carol, it's up to you. I'm no good at this sort of thing.
Who, me? Okay then, here goes.
Didn't Carol say there was someone he wanted to show the blossoms of Halor to?
I think so. Here's hoping we aren't too late.
The tree is...
Please, great tree of Halor, restore the fallen barrier. Please.
No way! Was the dosage too small? Or maybe this isn't the right way.
We'll have to get another Panacea bottle.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. That was the last of the Liluria petals.
But we tried so hard. Please, great tree. Thank you.
Estelle.
Amazing!
Can this be? Is she using healing arts? It's like a dream. There's no way. And yet...
You're the greatest!
Thanks for making the Tree of Halur healthy again!
We owe you our gratitude. Thanks to this, our city can live once more.
What did I just...
That was incredible, Estelle. Can you get up? Flynn's gonna be so surprised to see the flowers blooming. That'll show him.
You and Flynn seem to have such a strange relationship. You are friends, aren't you?
He's just someone I grew up with, that's all.
Aren't those the people from the castle?
We can't let these people get caught up in this. Let's lay low for a while.
Huh? What did I miss? Where are you guys going?
Halur's flowers sure are beautiful. I feel like I'm dreaming.
Yeah, they're even nicer than I thought they'd be.
Yeah, this really makes it feel like our hard work was worth it.
Halur shouldn't worry about monsters attacking as long as the barrier stays like this.
Halur's tree will keep everyone safe.
Were those the Red Eyes? So you got both the Imperial Knights and those guys after you?
Yeah, I seem to be a big hit with all the weirdos.
And what did you do to get so popular?
There's 21 years worth of stuff. Listing everything might take a while.
On second thought, never mind. I don't want to hear it. Thank you.
Man, those guys are a pain in the neck.
Wish we could wait here for Flynn to come back.
Who's this Flynn person?
He's an Imperial Knight that Estelle's got a crush on.
What?
I don't have a crush on him.
You don't? Oh, I get it. You two are already a thing, then.
No, it's not like that at all.
Well, anyway, we'd best be getting away from the town.
Yes, you're right. We wouldn't want to cause trouble for the villagers.
Do you know where this Flynn guy went off to? You could follow after him.
Didn't they say he'd gone off to the east?
Yes, they did.
I'd like to get to Au.C.Chris somehow. Anyway, let's get out of here before the goon squad shows up.
Please wait. You deserve a reward for restoring our tree. Please stop by at my house.
Oh, please don't mind.
I will be waiting at my house. Please come.
Wait!
A reward? What do you say?
Well, I guess we can't ignore his offer and leave.
I wasn't really sure what I did back there. I don't think I deserve anything.
Let's just stop at the mayor's house. We can still decline his offer there.
Welcome. Here, make yourself at home.
Thank you, but unfortunately we need to be leaving very soon.
Are you leaving before that young knight is back?
The situation's changed a bit.
Did something come up?
You could say that.
If there's anything I can do to help, don't hesitate to ask.
We appreciate the sentiment, but we can't ask you for your help.
I see. Then it's not much, but I'd at least like you to take this.
Who, me? I didn't do anything at all.
But since your friend helped us out so much...
Well then, I'd be happy to...
No, we can't take that.
Oh. Yeah. I guess I can't take that.
But then how will I ever repay you?
Well, how about this? The next time we come into town, set us up with VIP Blossom viewing picnic seats.
That's a great idea. I can't wait.
All right, then. The next time you're here, I'll put my heart and soul into paying back what you've done for us.
Oh, can I ask you one thing? Have you ever heard of a town called Au.C.Chris?
Au.C.Chris? Ah, yes, I believe that was the name of the City of Shade.
The City of Shade?
From what I've heard, the town lies between tall mountains, and sunlight rarely reaches its gates. Every now and then, a few quiet folks in cloaks and hoods come to our town to get supplies. But they're quite creepy, to be honest. Our town doesn't deal with them much.
Where is the town located?
Towards the east, I think. I wish I could tell you the exact location.
Flynn was headed east as well, wasn't he?
Yeah, I suppose a city of scholars might have some link to Blastia after all. Thanks. That's all I needed. I'm coming for you, Mordio.
This may be a selfish thing to say, but I'm happy this means we're continuing our journey. I haven't known this sort of freedom until now.
So, Carol, what are your plans?
I want to go to the port city and cross over to Tolbikia from there.
So I guess it's goodbye then.
Huh?
Thanks, Carol. It's been fun.
Please take care of yourself.
On second thought, maybe I'll stick with you guys a little while longer.
Why?
You guys would be lost and lonely without me around.
Well, you have come in surprisingly handy, Captain.
Well then, let's all go together.
So, east was it?
Yeah, Flynn went east.
Okay.
I'd like to get to Au.C.Chris somehow. Anyway, let's get out of here before the goon squad shows up.